a Ukrainian airplane carrying 176 people crashed on Wednesday shortly after takeoff from Tehran's main airport, killing all on board, state TV reported. The plane had taken off from Imam Khomeini International Airport in the Iranian capital when a fire struck one of its engines, said Qasem Binias, a spokesman for Iran's Road and Transportation Authority. The pilot of the aircraft then lost control of the plane, sending it crashing into the ground, Binias said. According to the state-run IRNA news agency, the plane carried 167 passengers and 9 crew members from different nations on its flight to the Ukrainian capital, Kyiv, Binias said. The crash killed all on board, Iranian emergency officials and Ukraine's foreign ministry said.